entitled Football Fan Smacks State Trooper at Game, turns around to devastating instant karma. Any sporting event can bring the worst out of people, especially when there is drinking involved. Fans who are just having a good time one minute can quickly become belligerent and combative the next. While that in itself can be a recipe for disaster, there are also many individuals in the country who are suffering from a severe case of entitlement thanks to liberal coddling for the last 8 years. These arrogant young people walk around with a chip on the shoulder, believing that they are more special than they really are and should be treated as such. After years of millennials being told that they are not responsible for their actions, some are learning a lesson the hard way. That was depicted correctly at a college football game this past weekend at the University of Miami when 30-year-old Bridget Freitas drank a little too much and became quite unruly. During the game between Miami and Virginia Tech, Freitas had to be dragged out of the game by security guards and police officers. Instead of Freitas complying with the officers and not causing a scene, she made the stupid decision to take a swing at a cop and was promptly hit with instant payback. Any sporting event can bring the worst out of people, especially when there is drinking involved. Fans who are just having a good time one minute can quickly become belligerent and combative the next. While that in itself can be a recipe for disaster, there are also many individuals in the country who are suffering from a severe case of entitlement thanks to liberal coddling for the last 8 years. These arrogant young people walk around with a chip on the shoulder, believing that they are more special than they really are and should be treated as such. After years of millennials being told that they are not responsible for their actions, some are learning a lesson the hard way. That was depicted correctly at a college football game this past weekend at the University of Miami when 30-year-old Bridget Freitas drank a little too much and became quite unruly. During the game between Miami and Virginia Tech, Freitas had to be dragged out of the game by security guards and police officers. Instead of Freitas complying with the officers and not causing a scene, she made the stupid decision to take a swing at a cop and was promptly hit with instant payback. During football games or any sporting event, emotions can get the better of anyone as we cheer on our team to victory or lick the wounds of defeat. Though at times, those feelings can become more heightened when someone starts guzzling down $20 beers. So, when Bridget Freitas, a nurse in the South Floridan area, drank a little too much, she was ejected from the game for unknown reasons. The angry nurse didn't like the news that she was being kicked out of the game one bit and thought the best way to deal with it was to strike the officer. Here is more from the Daily Caller. One Miami Hurricanes fan found out the hard way that taking a swing at a cop is never a good idea. A video was posted online Saturday showing a female Hurricanes fan being carried out of the stadium. Instead of calmly leaving the stadium, the unidentified fan took a swing at one of the police officers. He responded by punching her square in the face. "I don't know what the rules of engagement are for police officers in a situation like that one, but that woman is an absolute idiot. Right or wrong, if you take a swing at a police officer, the likely result is going to be getting lit up. That's day one stuff. Now, am you also sure there's going to be some kind of conversation with the police officer about what constitutes reasonable use of force? There's probably an argument to be made that he didn't have to punch a drunk woman in the face. It's still never a good idea to start throwing shots at a police officer because there's always going to be some kind of retaliation. However, if you thought that was the only unruly fan out there this past weekend, you would be wrong. A day after Bridget Freitas took a swing at a police officer and was promptly knocked on her ass, an Alabama fan pushed the envelope with a cop and learned a nasty lesson too. Any sporting event can bring the worst out of people, especially when there is drinking involved. Fans who are just having a good time one minute can quickly become belligerent and combative the next. While that in itself can be a recipe for disaster, there are also many individuals in the country who are suffering from a severe case of entitlement thanks to liberal coddling for the last 8 years. These arrogant young people walk around with a chip on the shoulder, believing that they are more special than they really are and should be treated as such. After years of millennials being told that they are not responsible for their actions, some are learning a lesson the hard way. that was depicted correctly at a college football game this past weekend at the University of Miami when 30-year-old Bridget Freitas drank a little too much and became quite unruly. During the game between Miami and Virginia Tech, Freitas had to be dragged out of the game by security guards and police officers. Instead of Freitas complying with the officers and not causing a scene, she made the stupid decision to take a swing at a cop and was promptly hit with instant payback. Bridget Freitas. During football games or any sporting event, emotions can get the better of anyone as we cheer on our team to victory or lick the wounds of defeat. Though at times, those feelings can become more heightened when someone starts guzzling down $20 beers. So, when Bridget Freitas, a nurse in the South Florida area, drank a little too much, she was ejected from the game for unknown reasons. The angry nurse didn't like the news that she was being kicked out of the game one bit and thought the best way to deal with it was to strike the officer. Here is more from the Daily Caller. One Miami Hurricanes fan found out the hard way that taking a swing at a cop is never a good idea. A video was posted online Saturday showing a female Hurricanes fan being carried out of the stadium. Instead of calmly leaving the stadium, the unidentified fan took a swing at one of the police officers. He responded by punching her square in the face. "I don't know what the rules of engagement are for police officers in a situation like that one, but that woman is an absolute idiot. Right or wrong, if you take a swing at a police officer, the likely result is going to be getting lit up. That's day one stuff. Now, I'm you also sure there's going to be some kind of conversation with the police officer about what constitutes reasonable use of force. There's probably an argument to be made that he didn't have to punch a drunk woman in the face. It's still never a good idea to start throwing shots at a police officer because there's always going to be some kind of retaliation. However, if you thought that was the only unruly fan out there this past weekend, you would be wrong. A day after Bridget Freitas took a swing at a police officer and was promptly knocked on her ass, an Alabama fan pushed the envelope with a cop and learned a nasty lesson too. Sports Smasher reported. This Alabama fan was caught smoking a cigarette inside the stadium by a police officer, and when the officer asked her to put the cigarette out, she refused to comply. In fact, the sick-smoking Bama fan took another drag off of her cigarette then handed it to the cop, which caused the cop to grab the woman by the wrist and drag her out of the stands. That final drag off the cigarette caused her to get dragged by the police officer. At the University of Miami game, we saw a very drunk girl take a swing at a cop as she was being ejected, only to catch a right hook to the face from the cop. Maybe college football fans should listen to the commands of police officers with respect so they stop getting tougher up like in these two videos. Well, these women have now learned a valuable lesson of what happens when you challenge authority. It doesn't work out for you too well. Hopefully, more people will realize that if you play stupid games, you are going to win stupid prizes.